So I've got this Boss RC20 loop pedal right here. That's what takes care of all the loops. And I run it out of 2 amps. That's my loop amp. That's my guitar amp. I run a synthesizer and drum machine through the looper and the bunch of switches and stuff. So every sound that I make is made live. I don't press play on anything.